So now let's make caramelized prawns with honey balsamic reduction. First, peel and devein the shrimp, leaving the tail intact. Place the shrimp in a mixing bowl and add the honey, rice vinegar, and a dash of chili. To make the balsamic reduction, pour the balsamic in a saucepan and allow it to gently simmer and reduce to a syrup. Add a touch of honey to help sweeten during the reduction. Take the balsamic reduction off the heat before it is fully reduced, as it continues to reduce while it cools. In a hot saute pan, cook the shrimp on both sides until cooked through. To serve, simply drizzle the balsamic reduction over a plate and place the shrimp on top, and you're ready to go.